Okay, I'm walking out the bedroom, walking back down towards the entrance in that first bedroom, but this time I'm going to make the right into the little separate area for the second bedroom. And we'll go in there first this time. Carpeting looks newer. Definitely you could live with this and change it to your own taste when you're ready to. Does have popcorn ceiling. I don't know how you feel about that, but I do know that it's pricey to remove unless you do it yourself. Same closets. And then I'm going to back up and we're going to go into the other little bathroom. Okay, and this is definitely dated. They have wallpaper on the cabinets that matches. And then the bathroom, again, those little tiny off-white bone colored tiles that's in some of the other units, but there's wallpaper. You'll see that on the floor as well, the tiny little white tiles. Those can be cleaned up and they're pretty standard. Lighting definitely has to go. It looks like perhaps there could have been some kind of leak. I don't know why this is compromised and why the wallpaper is torn down around the lights, unless they did that to place the lights or, you know, replace them. I'll take pictures of that.